I want you to aim higher because you know you can. And it's honestly all I did. Every step of the way, all I did was set a higher standard. How did I get here? By being fierce, by being fearless, and by being flawed. Completely and utterly flawed. I present the 12 sure shot, surefire ways of becoming Priyanka Chopra. Would you like that? There's only one you, okay? Because there's no one like you. And I don't mean the superfluous, superficial parts. I'm talking about the core of you, who you are inside, your values, your beliefs, your flaws. And once you understand who really that person is, you would have taken the first step in finding your unique self. And that is the best version of you. Let your dreams fly. Give them wings. Be who you want to be just by being fearless. Now, opportunities. That's another important part of being fearless. They're a very funny thing, huh? These opportunities. They don't come very often. They come far and few in between. But when they do we recognize them? Our job is to recognize them and make the most of them. I look back on all the things that I've done and I marvel at the opportunities that came my way. Miss India, Miss World, when I was in Bareilly in Army School, my first film offer, my first music single, the first film I actually produced. There was never a plan, ever. More like the universe sort of guiding me towards these opportunities. All I had to do was recognize them and make sure I worked so hard that I squeezed every drop out of these opportunities. You have never arrived enough to explore new opportunities. And there's nothing wrong with being ambitious. Ladies, listen to me. Now, for all of you guys who like everything in life, I don't think there's anything wrong with wanting to have the whole cake and eat it too. Nothing wrong. I want everything. Mujhe sab kuch chahiye. And there's nothing wrong with that. As long as you're not harming someone or doing something wrong, don't be scared to want more for yourself than you ever thought you could. Be greedy for your ambitions. Be hungry for it. Don't live on someone else's benchmarks. We are told so many times in our life, nahi, ladki ko to ye karna chahiye, ya tum ladke ho sabse bade, your responsibility is this, this is who you should be. Who can tell you who you should be? Don't let anyone or any situation dictate to you who you are and who you can be. Do not compromise. Do not settle on your dreams. Now, who likes to fail? I'm talking to those guys who hate to fail. Because I hate to fail. It's really as simple as that. It takes everybody making me feel better about it. But the one thing that is as certain as night and day, ladies and gentlemen, is that you will fail. It's just how it is. And there is nothing that you can do to stop that. It's what you do after that'll define where you go. It's fail, fail, fail again, and then rise like a phoenix. I've always believed that you have to take risks, calculated, educated risks, to evolve. Because if you've not truly explored the full extent of your possibilities, you'll always remain stagnant. Be bold and take these risks. Now, friends, family, the people you work with, the people around us are our greatest influencers in your journey to success. So you have to choose very wisely. Surround yourself with the right people. No matter what you do, someone will always be unhappy. Always. Especially in this age of social media, it's so easy for us to be confused between the voices that actually matter and the opinions of faceless people writing behind the anonymity of what the web offers. They don't matter. You can never please everyone all the time. And the biggest favor that you will all do to yourselves will be to laugh at yourself, at situations, Find a moment to appreciate every single day this funny thing called life. Don't take yourself too seriously. We're not making rockets. All right? Calm down, have fun, and just enjoy this beautiful journey that we've been put on. I do that. It's really not that hard, in my experience, to be kind, to be compassionate, to be human. You will never know someone else's full story, so don't be quick to judge. My mother, who's here tonight with the rest of my family, she taught me when I was very, very young that there is always someone who will be less fortunate than you. Always.